गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप एवरीवन इज गुड. सो चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास. चिल्ड्रेन, नाउ प्लीज टेक आउट टू बुक. विच वन? यस, आई थिंक एवरीबडी नोज फोनो ड्रिल. ओके, फोनो ड्रिल प्राइमर. ओके, सो प्लीज टेक आउट योर बुक. टेक इट आउट. ओके, एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 15. Page number 15, chapter 5. Just look it here, children. Page number 15, okay? And here, children, no chapter is mentioned, okay? For you, easy. We are writing chapters. Okay, children? Understood? Okay? Okay, children? So that it will be easy for you guys. Okay, children? So, I think everyone has opened this page number 15. Yes? Okay. So, before I start new lesson, okay, new chapter, I will revise, okay? In the last session, children, I have told you that you have to write the two phonic words of, okay? I have explained you that how you have to write. Yes, it was like eight, right? So these first two letters you have to make the phonic words of, and I told you that please write it in your English notebook. Yes, I think everyone has completed. Yes, okay. So today we will just look it in the chapter 5. Okay, so before I start this chapter, children, can you see here some images made? Just please look it here. What can you find it here, children? Just look it for few seconds. Just look it in your book, children. Just look it. And what can you understand? What he is doing? And what is the picture of? Just look it. Okay. So, everyone has seen this picture? Yes? So, in this picture, children, you can see here is one man is here. Okay. Here is hen is there, one hen is there, right? What he is doing? He is hitting, right? He is, just look at here, in his hand, one stick is there, right? So, today we will study about this chapter, okay? Okay, children? Okay. All of you children, please keep your finger on your book, where I am going to start reading, okay? Just please keep your finger on your book here. Okay. First sentence. N-I-G, Nick. I-S-S. I-N-N. T-H-E, the. P-I-T, pit. Nick is in the pit. Okay. Nick is in the pit. Okay. So children, I think in the page number 14, here pit word, I think you have studied. Yes, I think you know it. What is pit here? Yes, yes, very good. You people remember. If you don't remember, I'll tell you guys. Okay, Nick, N-I-G, Nick. So who is Nick, children? This man or this hen? Who is Nick? The name of hen is, what is? Nick. Yes. N-I-G, Nick. The name of the hen is Nick. Nick is in the pit. So, Nick is, where is Nick? Children, Nick is in the pit. So, here you can find out, here is one ground is here, right? And this ground is little bit what? Muddy, right? Here you can see some water is there, right? Ground has been got dig. Yes. So here this Nick is, this hen is in the pit. Means जो यहाँ पे आप hen देख सकते हैं, जो मुर्गी है वो कहाँ है? गड्ढे में है. And जो गड्ढा है उसको English में क्या कहते हैं children? It's a pit. P-I-T, pit. And जो Nick है वो किसका name है? किसका नाम है children? Hen का. Very good. Okay. तो मुर्गी का है, मुर्गी गड्ढे में है. जो निक है वो गड्ढे में है. बिफोर इन दिस पेज नंबर 14 पिट में आपको मैंने बताया था, पिट का मतलब गड्ढा, राइट? यस. सो निक इज इन द पिट. स्नेक क्या है? जो मुर्गी है वो गड्ढे में है. ओके, लेट्स सी नेक्स्ट लाइन. S H E शी, I S इज अ, F A T फैट, H E N हैन. शी इज अ फैट हैन. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो शी इज अ फैट हैन. व्हाट डज इट मीन? मीन्स दिस शी, चिल्ड्रन, दिस शी इज यूज्ड प्रोनाउन. ओके, सो ऑलवेज टू रिमेंबर दैट ऑल द टाइम दिस निक वर्ड, दिस नेम कैनॉट बी यूज दैट. लाइक सपोज फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई विल गिव यू, राम इज स्लीपिंग, राम इज अवेक, राम इज ईटिंग, राम इज गोइंग, राम इज सिंगिंग, राम इज डांसिंग. ओके, सो ऑल द टाइम वी कैनॉट यूज द नेम. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ यूजिंग द नेम वी यूज ऑलवेज प्रोनाउन, इट्स ही, शी, दे. ओके, सो वेन यू विल कम इन other classes, okay, in the higher classes, so you will come to know. Okay, so I am just telling you so that you won't get confused. Okay, she, it's not she is used for only female. Okay, it's, see, she is also used for hen. See, okay, just look it here. Okay, so she is, okay, she is a fat hen. Fat means, children, it's heavy. Okay, the body is heavy, means jo fat means mota. Okay, to निक, वट इज निक? निक इज फैट. ओके, जो मुर्गी है वो मोटी है. ओके, आप देख सकते हैं, यू कैन जस्ट लुक इट हियर इन द पिक्चर, शी इज फैट हैन. ओके, कम टू द नेक्स्ट वन. फैट मीन्स मोटा, एच ई एन, हैन मीन्स मुर्गी. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, ओके, ओके चिल्ड्रेन, सो नाउ यू नो दैट वट इज निक? शी इज फैट हैन. ओके, शी इज अ फैट हैन. And where Nick was in the pit. Okay, children. Now come to the next line, third line. A M-A-N man, I-N-N, a wig, W-I-G wig, H-I-T hit, H-E-R her. Okay, a man in a wig hit her. A man in a wig hit her. Okay, children. So here you can see, here is man, okay, and I told you before that what he is doing, he is hitting. Why? See, why he is hitting, children? Anybody can tell me, just think. Okay, you can cannot tell to me, but at least you can think, no, why he is hitting? Why he is having one stick in his hand? Why? Because she is in pit, kyunki wo gadde mein, this is why he is hitting. Okay children, okay. So a man, man means M-A-N, man, man means aadmi, okay, in a wig. So on his head, he's, the hair you can see that is duplicate. Okay, I have already told you here in 14 page number what is the meaning of wig. Just look it here, okay. Okay children, now you are getting. So wig means nakli baal lagana. Okay, the man in a wig. Okay, a man in a wig hit her. Okay, jo मैन है, जो जो मैन है वो नकली बाल में है, वो क्या कर रहा है? निक को हिट कर रहा है, निक को मार रहा है. ओके चिल्ड्रन, हिट मीन्स मारना. अंडरस्टूड? कम टू द लास्ट वन. सो एस ओ, सो एस एच ई, शी, आर ए एन, रैन, आई एन टी ओ, इन टू टी एच ई, द पी आई टी, पिट. सो शी रैन इन टू द पिट. ओके children, so she, okay, so she ran into the pit. इसीलिए वो man hit कर रहा है, the man is hitting, this is the why this hen is running, children, why she is running, because the man is hitting, so this is the why she is running. Okay, so she ran into the pit. Okay, okay children, got it? Once again I will read this sentence, just please look it here. Nick is in the pit. She is a fat hen. A man in a wig hit her, so she ran into the pit. Okay, so the name of the hen was, children, Nick. Okay, and that Nick is very fat. Okay, and that what happened, the man who is in the wig, okay, the man who is in the having wig on his head, okay, he is hitting to the hen. Okay, and That hen, what is happening? That hen is, she is running into the pit. Okay, children? समझ में आ रहा है? जो hen है children, उसका क्या नाम है? उसका nig नाम है, ठीक है? उसके बाद क्या हो रहा है? जो nig है, जो hen है, जो मुर्गी है, वो कहाँ जा रही है? गड्ढे में जा रही है. क्यों जा रही है? क्योंकि जो पीछे आप आदमी को देख सकते हैं, वो उसको hit कर रहा है, वो उसको मार रहा है. वो इसीलिए जो हैन है वो दौड़ रही है. दौड़ते हुए कहाँ जा रही है चिल्ड्रन? वो उस गड्ढे में जा रही है, ठीक है? नाउ यू गॉट इट दैट व्हाट इज अ नाउ एवरी लाइन आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड यू. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो प्लीज व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू रीड दिस चैप्टर 5 to 6 टाइम लाउडली क्लियरली. ओके, अंडरस्टूड? ओके, व्हाट इज अ होमवर्क चिल्ड्रन? योर होमवर्क इज टू राइट. See, I have written on the blackboard, children. This all 4 lines should be in your English notebook in beautiful handwriting. You have to copy it. Okay? You have to see from the book and you have to write in your English notebook. Okay? And everyone is going to writing in the small cursive letter. Nobody is going to write in the capital letter. Understood? Okay? Clear? Okay. So please, children, see. First you please write the date, after that you write the page number, then you write the chapter 5, okay? Then please write here like this: Nick is in the pit, she is a fat hen, a man in a wig hit her, okay? So she ran into the pit, okay? ठीक है, तो आपको अभी समझ में आ गया जो हैन है क्यों दौड़ के पिट में जा रही है, क्यों गड्ढे में जा रही है? बिकॉज सुन रहे, दैट मैन इज हिटिंग, ओके, हु इज इन द विग, ओके, दिस इज द व्हाई दैट हैन इज रनिंग इनटू दैट पिट. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, नाउ यू नो एंड द नेम ऑफ द हैन व्हाट वाज चिल्ड्रेन? इट वाज नेग, यस, एंड इट वाज व्हाट चिल्ड्रेन? इट वाज अ फैट हैन. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, यस, ओके. सो नाउ everybody is very clear about this chapter 5, very clear, okay, that's good. Okay, so complete your work children and just what, take care of yourself, don't go outside and be safe in your home. Okay children, so take care, bye bye children.